Hey guys, what's up? And welcome to another video. And today we are back in Summer Roblox and we are in Darkmoon. In today's video, I'm going to be doing one TikTok hack and I'm going to be showing you how to make a waterfall in your pool. So, yep, to have empty walls, guys. That's a main thing, empty. Oh, so, yeah. What you want to do is edit your house. Go to potty, go to barrier, put the barrier where you want it to be, make one flat like this, put it down, make it the color nice, like a watery color, like either brown. Then I can go right there and walk, one here, see? Then I can buy another one and put that right here. You get a light blue as well, and then buy another one if you're doing in house. I suggest buy another one if you want it to be, you know, big and stuff. If you don't want it to be big, then you buy another. But I would like for it to be big, so it looks weird. So I'm gonna order. I'm gonna do this. What has happened? Okay, I'm just gonna make a small one, guys. And then you know what you wanna do. I'm actually gonna show you how to make another area on top of that. Let's go. Okay, so we're gonna go to the fog machine. Put it right there and put it over so the fog goes where it needs to go. This way. But guys, there's one thing. Fog machine back here. You gotta put the fog machine back here. Put the barrier on here. Flip this barrier. Now it's almost done because you have to go back. You have to go to simple shapes. And the brick. And then with the brick, you have to put them all around. You have to put the brick. And you guys are actually in lots of money. Oh, that's like really lots of money. You just sort of put them around and make a nice light gray shade. Keep going. Let's go. Okay. It's so slow like this. one looks at the end. If you want to make it longer, of course do whatever you want. If you want to add more detail, add more detail. But now I'm gonna that's it for today, guys. If you really like this video, and for that, and you like a lot of vlogs, like and subscribe to my channel and check out my other videos, and yeah, so okay, so yeah, that's gonna be the end of this video. If you like this video, smash that like button and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.